are you? Well, did you at least do something over the winter break?
I did do something over the winter break. I went on a ski trip, but all I did was be.
With all those cute boys on the slopes? A loser.
Actually, I did need a boy.
See, so make up a newsflash, sister.
They threw a New Year's karaoke party contest for kids.
Adaption of Shakespeare's classic tragedy of star-crossed lovers.
too, Mr. Danforth. I can count them.
That could be tougher than chat, since he probably can't even count that high.
Taylor McCussey, 35.
Wait, what? I have never had detention in my life.
Well then, Happy New Year. Ah, thanks, Buttercup.
Weakest link. When the going gets tough,
the tough gets going!
When the going gets tough,
the tough gets going!
Let's see some hustle.
Sorry, I'm late, coach.
Colton, the team captain. Get your head in the game.
Man, you're done. Stop. All right, man. Kick it in. Run the shuffle drill.
Thank you. 2 minutes to complete this equation. Give it your best shot.
Troy doesn't usually interact with newer students.
Why not?
It's pretty much basketball 24/7 with him.
Miss Tenney?
Yes, Gabriella?
I'm sorry, I think it should be 10 to the negative 18th power.
Oh my goodness, you are correct. Well done, and welcome aboard.
You're a genius.
Oh please, it's just an equation. Ryan, it's me. I need you to do something right now.
I thought Miss Starvis took your cell phone away.
What? Oh, we always keep an extra just in case our agents call.
Okay, look. Our science and decathlon team has a big regional match coming up on Friday. We've never won it before, but with you on our side, we might stand a chance.
Thanks, but I just want to get acclimated to the new school.
Well, I promise you'll think about it. I promise.
Welcome back to another train wreck episode. Romeo. We only have one pair signed up. Is that right?
Well, Ryan, Sharpay, show us your staff.
What key?
We had a rehearsal piano for an arrangement.
I'm still working on it.
Theater, Troy. There's not a star in heaven you can't reach if you choose to reach for it.
Thanks, Miss Darvis.
Troy, Gabrielle, you have yourselves a callback. Kelsey, work on the finale and practice it with them.
If you want to rehearse, I'm usually in the music room during free period or after school, and sometimes even during biology class. Or if it's easier, I can come over to your house and give you a wake-up call with my accordion. It's vocal.
No.
it's like 2 minutes.
So no bell.
No.
Okay.